arm action and being smooth. We want the ball behind our head, front sides up, our feet a little wider than shoulders width apart. We're taking our legs out of it. It's just upper half. We want to feel the whip. So it's going to be nice and easy. We're going to rotate and let it rip. Arms free and easy. Rotate. Whip. Keep the ball behind your head. Try not to move it. Keep it here. Rotate. And feel it relaxed. Free and easy. Our feet out a little more, we'll get our chest involved. It's for Brad. Keep your posture. Rotate. Get out in front. Ball behind our head. Rotate. Out in front. Keep our backside where it's at so we can focus on our chest. Rotate.
Okay.
Get that weight back and watch the arm act. Back. Back. Watch the hips lead. Stay back. Quick arm on the back side. Good extension. Lead with the hip. Fight to get over the front side. Ball, we need to try to keep it inside our elbow. Quick arm on the back side, think long on the front side. Quick, long.
Okay.
Stay behind the baseball. Good. I'll talk like I'm talking to you. First, we want our weight to stay inside our back leg, inside our back foot, knees inside. We slide forward, our hips slide forward. And then as our front foot hits the ground, now we rotate. And that separates our shoulders and our hips. That creates torque. But our torque starts back here and up here. And then we rotate forward onto a straight knee. Back shoulder gets through. So our hips slide forward first into our front leg. Gives us something to push into. And then we rotate. The quicker we rotate, the more torque we get on the top half.
Good, finish. Chest down.